Alright, check, check, one, two, there we go. Alright. I'm gonna do this. Let's see. Cable isn't twisted up. There we go. Play this standing today. Try to do that a little more often. All right. Let me fix that as well. There we go. Just needed to grab one of them to get the texture resolution back up. Let's go see how our mine is doing. In. There we go. Still on pretty high power on this one. Take this and put it away. Or sell it. Two of those, one of these potions. All right, let us do a round in the time chamber. We'll try it at 55 to start with. Or no, we did hit 60. I forgot about that. Actually, no, we need arrows. So first things first is to make ourselves some arrows. A little more than that, right? Yeah, that should even it out. There we go. Anything else in there? Got one feather. sell some of the extra tin. Almost got enough for another mining upgrade. Need about 38 more copper, or rusty. So, going a little bit deeper into the thing should do, but let's get this going first. How about an extra arrowhead on accident? That's fine. Excellent. That should last us a while. A little while at least. Yep, I'm arrowing. What a harrowing tale. See if I can get to 65. Thank you. Wait, what broke? Damn it. What? What hit me there? What? Trying that again. Something went weird. Guy in there I got through, possibly something else. I thought I had cut him, but he was also right here, not back here. I don't know. What? An arrow. What? Did I cut that one? God damn it. I'm gonna give time for the mine to get me some copper ore to work with, so. God damn it. I guess a lot of the arrows that are hidden behind the targets like that. That sneak by and keep hitting me. Damn it. One got through. God damn, those hidden arrows are a pain in the ass. No, I can hear when it's a break versus a bap. There's a clear, distinct sound between the two. What's happening is a lot of the shields have arrows that are flying in right behind them. So some of those I miss. But we did better that time. We almost got to 65. Alright, which one next? Panel, why not? See if we got any copper this time. One. Lots of tin. Sorry about that, eyebrow started to itch. Alright, try that again. Thank you. I heard the cut though. What? And I saw the arrow, but that's not the only thing that hit me there. Oh, come on. Try. What hit me? No. What hit me there? No. I blocked all of those. All of those were blocked. I got two potions out of it at least, but I want to call bullshit on that. Hey Bruce, how you doing? We do have enough copper to try again, so we might as well.
Thank you.
How the hell? I tried. Alright, we'll wait till our next level up before we try again. Because that's probably how long it's going to take until we get enough copper. Uh, 1200 more experience, so one or two more runs to the time chamber should do it. If we dial it down, we can get it faster, but I'd like to try to get to 65. I want to get to 100, but... Ooh! Thank you for the follow, OX. 0X, I should say. All right, centered. Here we go. Missed one of those arrows. Almost missed that one. I missed an arrow there. Yeah, I know I missed those. I know I missed that one for some weird reason. Oh, whoa, hi. Almost getting to the end of 64. Very close. I hit all three of those targets, but one of them I hit the center and not the ring. God dang it, I hate the side-by-side targets. What? No, no. Nothing hit me there. What is going on? Something really weird happened there. Something feels off here. Missed one of those arrows. Missed an arrow. Missed two arrows, apparently. What? How did I not hit that? Okay, no, I clearly hit that. I know I missed one of those. Something really, really weird is going on. What? Pardon? Keep trying. Never feels like it registers one of them. Like it just completely ignores one of the slash or one of the targets when I'm slashing the side by sides. You're failing to think through time. See, you're blocking the space, but you're missing out on the arrows and setting 22 minutes into the past. Missed one. Targets? Got both of them this time. Somehow hit it, but missed. Okay. God dang it. How did that not hit? Oh, I got to 65 at least. Ooh, lucky. I see we're returning to the smaller targets again. I know I missed an arrow there. Wait. Again, I broke out the center, but not a ring, and it damaged me. Because I only missed one arrow there. Arrows don't do that much damage at this level that I know of. Yeah, see? What? I can never get the bow to go anywhere when I toss it if an arrow's knocked. I'm wondering if the rings do damage and they're not supposed to. I'll check the Discord about that. No potions though. I was hoping for a free potion. Yeah, I don't think I ever have either until very recently, so. We would like some stamina, please. Save just in case. I don't think there's only been a bug fix update recently. But then again, until now I don't really get many rounds with the circle armor. That's usually only like one round every 10. Now it's a lot more common because it's deeper. Also, I really need to get around to asking if they would consider adding LAV support live. Oh, hey, we got enough copper for another try. No treasure chest yet. Live is basically a mixed reality thing where I've used it before where I can have a third person camera in a game that supports it, and then I can use my own avatar and it'll layer it so that it looks like I'm actually holding the weapon stuff if I have it set up correctly. I think that would be actually really good because it'll give you'll see it with Beat Saber. Yeah, spectator view. A lot of people with Beat Saber use that. There's also a Beat Saber mod for it in-game, but other people use Live to superimpose themselves into it because it can do a green screen webcam. Yeah, it sometimes looks kind of funky. There we go. We have all the armor pieces here. Or do we? Do we have the leg plates? Oh shit. We might not have the leg plates. I think for something like this, just like with Beat Saber, it works really well because your main component is you just standing there in the time chamber, slashing at things coming at you. So I feel it would be an awesome sort of Beat Saber style thing where you see the streamer standing at an angle to the things coming at you. We're missing armor. Live support itself, you really don't need to. The live camera thing would be on the streamer to set up, not really the dev. Just having the ability. Okay, we are not getting any more copper, iron, or or lead or whatever it is. Invar. Nickel, sorry. But maybe I'll take a little less damage if I have the last armor piece. How much armor does it add? So 7. So 24 armor. It's basically the same as our helm. That's a decent chunk of armor. All right. Now we shouldn't die as fast. As fast. There we go. Now maybe we can survive a little longer. Let's go see if we can't get ourselves a pristine pirate sword now. First things first, though. Adventure career thing ended due to near arrows in the knees. Yup. Already must supply food now. Cinnamon roll. Roll of the cinnamon. Leave those there for a moment. We are out of pirate sword handles, so, and we're gonna need to train up our crafting and fletching, so. All right. gonna start with, come on, the hilt. I don't think Soul Trainer will level up because it's trivial, but we'll see. Motherfucker. Really? Okay. Oh, let's see how much this armor helps. Probably one or two more runs. Here we go. The hell? Oh god. Nope. What? That was okay. Sure. Oh wow, lots more copper now. Look at that. I think we have 6 copper now, so we can try to make 2 of the blades. Pristine. Let's see if we can get the other one going too. Or not. All right, here's hoping. Handle. Pommel. Guard. 86% chance of pristine. Pristine. There we go. Kopesh. Going back here for now. Where'd the other blade go? Hopefully reappear over there, unless it went into my backpack. There it is. There we go. 9.3k. Alright. Once more through the chamber. About all I have the energy for. Here's hoping. Missed an arrow. Ooh, my back twinged there. That's not good. Trying to sneak that arrow there. I just deleted that one. Well, that was a weird lag spike. The hell was that? What hit that? I just like smacked it from the side. Bash, that's gonna hit me. Nope, that's gonna hit me. Okay, hit the center out of that one. Missed that arrow. I didn't buy any potions. That one. bashed it. What? Pardon? See if we can't afford one more mining system upgrade real quick. Nope. That's fine. Okay, let's go save. Wow, we almost did over 200 arrows. And saved. Alright, let me drop out of VR and go talk for a moment and then send y'all on your way.
Alright. Thank you everybody for tuning in and hanging out. While we did more Outer Wilds, not in VR this time, but more mysteries solved, more mysteries gained. Got a lot of things to try to piece together now. Definitely gonna keep doing that. I think this setup is gonna go for a while. We'll start out with Outer Wilds and then wrap up with Master Bladesmith or something else. Depends on how I'm feeling. I almost didn't do VR today just because I'm my headache, but the tea helped chill out my headache for a while. So, yeah. Alright, there's a couple of you here. Might as well see if I can toss you all to anybody who is around. Toss you all over to Indy. To Andy. Yeah, they're just 10 minutes into starting out, so looks like they're gonna keep doing Mike Tyson's punch out. Mike Tyson is kicking the crap out of them constantly, but slowly getting better. So I'm gonna send you all over to him. Please cheer him on and send him my love. I will hang out for a bit before I go hobble downstairs and get some lunch. Make sure my blood sugar ain't too low or too high, really. Either or. Yep, and Twitch is still not showing in D properly as live, even though he actually is. Alright. Okay. Anyways, I should be streaming tomorrow and next week as per normal. Don't think I've got anything scheduled next week. So tomorrow, next week, same time, my usual times, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Pacific. I'm considering shifting my schedule ahead a bit. Technically pushing my schedule back a bit. Maybe instead of 10, start at noon. Go to 4, we'll see. I don't know, we'll see. Depends on how I feel and how I can shift my schedule around. Anyways, you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you all when I see you in the same rat time. Alright. Bye, everybody.